This video is about creating a signature for your VCC email account. An email signature is a customized and pre-made block of text that goes at the end of an email, which provides some information about you. Having an email signature is convenient for the email recipient because they get the information they need, and it saves you time because you don't have to type it out every single time. Start by accessing your VCC email by logging into MyVCC at my.vcc.ca. Click on the email tile, and then click on Outlook. Once you are signed in to your VCC email through Outlook, navigate to the top right of the screen, and click on the settings icon, which looks like a gear. In the search box, type signature, and a link to email signature should pop up. This is where you can type out your email signature. You can change the font, the text size, the color, add images, add links, along with many other formatting options. But first, consider what information you might want to include in your signature. This will probably include your name and contact information, but might also include your program of study, relevant social media links, preferred pronouns, and more. You may want to make your signature look especially neat and professional. A fun and casual email signature is probably more appropriate for a personal email address. And if you want something a bit fancier, consider searching for some email signature templates online. Once you are ready, select how you would like your signature to appear, and make sure to click Save. If you chose not to have your email signature show up automatically, you can insert it manually into an email you are composing. Now you are ready to make an email signature of your own.